Okay. Yeah, so you don't hear this at all, right? Just some gold. Yep, let's climb. If they're gonna come up behind me later on with the dogs, don't leave anyone behind if you're a sneaky beak assassin. Ay 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 ay. Mess with me. I want to see her. Perks. Just that. Well, well. I just have a pipe right now, so. Why aren't you? Ow!
Strange. I remember that. those eyes of hers, like dirty windows on some derelict shack. Grandma told me it passed through the blood.
Wait, am I doing all of this shirtless now? Like a real badass? Did I sleep? Don't want sleep. Maybe I'm gonna get one of those dreams again. And be at the game The Castle Wolfenstein. Because there's a Wolfenstein game called that. Exactly that. So. Coming around again. Well, fuck that shit.
Set! Today!
How did he know? Normal steel hand grenade. Or stick grenade. I mean. Is it this way? No? What? Where am I? There is no power. Again. Okay. Drop everything. Just go. Don't fucking go. Very well trained, these soldiers, I feel like. You see, you're like just running out when he knows I have a fucking heavy machine gun here. I would like to grab a Panzer Shrek or something. Try to sneak out, but blast him to help. Chapter 2, yeah, quite a long chapter, so.
Don't worry, Wesley. I've got a plan. Break into the key. damn Nazi in there, sets you free. Then we get the hell out of this place and contact Kessler in the village tavern.
What the fuck? Okay. Get out of there! Where does one go now? Okay, take another boat. I guess. Why did I do that? Hello? Let me on. Fuck, am I going now? Okay. Wasn't it on that side I open up? And you are dumb.
Also, ich legte im Bett neben diesem Mädchen und... Was?
Good night, everyone.
This air reminds me of the bog by the Johnson's farm back home. Smell of dead plants and wet wood.
Oh, hey, buddy. No? Okay. Guess this is the only way. Sword. On the secret area, eh? Have you knew? That one. Did I really just kill him while just doing that? I don't think so. Yeah, sprint jump. Never done that before. Stand still here. I can shoot him if his head goes there. Like that. thing that just popped down in my head. Do you think it's just a remastered or a new Dead Space game we're gonna get? You have seen EA reveals. It's like if it's just a remastered, I maybe gonna play it for you, or just alone, if I even gonna buy it, because I don't gonna have afford with much more things. Because I have bought now an apartment, and I'm gonna have a kid, so not much free time and such. Why didn't he die? Oh, hi. Wasn't it like here we were climbing up outside the windows? Like that. If I were a sniper, it would be up there. Yeah. One of those windows. Say. Five. I'm pressing five. Die, bitch. Okay, one more. And that are... I'm gonna go... this... up... here... what? Hello?
Why is shut? Reckon it opens from elsewhere.
Yeah, but where I came from, up here, down, not here. Boat? No. Swimming, I guess. Hi. You're kidding me. Shock hammer. Is it any good, perhaps? Yeah, quite good. Bed. And yes. Are we gonna get the save in here? Wolfenstein Keep, Chapter 3. Well then, this is the best place then to end this part, so hope you have enjoyed this second one. And this has been Thunder Dash, and I will be seeing you in the next one. Bye!